Hey, can you tell me about Charles Darwin?
Sure. He was born in England on the 12th of February,
Really?
1809. Yes. And he died on April 19th, 1882.
That sucks.
Yeah. He was famous for all species evolved from another species.
I never knew that.
And he was a naturalist.
Wow, I never learned so much information about Charles Darwin. I provided my ideas for natural and artificial selection, and I provided evidence for evolution. So with my pigeons, I chose desirable traits, and for that we call artificial selection. And then I let them grow naturally, and that's natural selection. So as we all know, evolution is change over time, but that's how we can explain how different species can adapt. Some evidence in evolution can be found in animals and how they have to adapt or they will die. And some evidence would be the vegetable structures in whales and how they used to have legs. Another key point in evolution could be found in the earth and how tropical regions become polar, and we could find those in fossils.
The dying out of dinosaurs is evidence of natural selection. Mother Nature decided that dinosaurs were not needed to be on Earth anymore, so she killed them out, which led humans and other animals to take over Earth. Another example of natural selection would be how insects have become pesticide resistant. And they can do this through natural selection. It's been a long time coming since I've seen your face. I've been everywhere and back trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart still beating, but it's not working. Artificial selection can be shown in dogs, such as this dog right here. It is a pit bull and a lab. It was bred for fighting, but however it is not used for fighting anymore because a wonderful family adopted it. This dog was bred for cuteness. Its traits of a Maltese and Shih Tzu were specifically picked out so that it would have desirable traits that everybody loved. Is evolution all about how humans came from monkeys? No, it is not. It's about change over time. Fossils show us what Earth was like millions of years ago. It's the evidence of evolution. The Shetland ponies have changed over time. They used to have really short hair, but however, where they are located, they had to grow long hair to stay warm.
Thank you.